I'm about half an hour, 40 minutes into the Pennine Way route up to Kinder Scout. Although I have seemed to have taken a different path that goes along this ridge here. And it still goes to Kinder Scout, but it's just not the route mapped on my map. But that's fine. This one's quieter anyway. It was quite busy at the start. Everyone seems to have gone down there on the actual, the main route. This is an actual route. But yeah. Can you believe that it's mid-January and I'm out walking in a t-shirt? It's pretty warm. I don't know the temperature, but it's warm enough, you know, to go about in a t-shirt in the middle of winter, as you do. I love that haze. The haze of the hill. It's kind of pushed back because of the winter sun, the low sun. It feels surreal to look at, and I love it. It just doesn't feel, I can't really place it really, but it's good. Every corner I turn, I just seem to be in awe of, well, you know, everything that's around me, but what's in front of me. I mean, the colours drastically changes. This beautiful rust orange on this hill, and it's just, everything is just, look at this branch. I'm just so impressed by this branch. It's just a nice little arch for me to walk under. It's quite nice. Area is of special scientific interest to the National Trust apparently, and these trees have been planted, native broadleaf trees. I wonder what the scientific interest is. I'd like to know. Thank you.
Thank you.